double dash. I have 82. I was trying to figure out how to knock. Alright. Oh shit.
This was your plan from the beginning! You created the congregation, only to destroy us one by one with no thought or respect.
Marcus.
Who are you?
Octavianus. The late Caesar's nephew, sir.
What brings the nephew of Caesar here?
Cicero wanted me.
Is he safe?
Unfortunately, somebody has killed him.
How can this be? He has murdered even my dear mentor.
Sorry, I got rid of that. Sorry.
Vipsanius is not the true murderer of Caesar. Am I correct? The assassination was carried out not by an individual, but by a shadowy group of men. The other Brutus is at the center of this congregation, as well as the key to unlocking this mystery. He is the real killer of Julius Caesar.
No shit.
This does not concern you.
The murderer is systematically eliminating all who know the truth about the assassination. That includes Cassius, also a member of the group, as well as Cicero, who cast the blame on Vipsanius to protect you. And now, you are next in line.
Shut up!
Tell me, who is the other Brutus?
Silence!
Tell me, motherfucker. Tell me.
If you do not want your life to go to waste, stop meddling in affairs unrelated to you!
Why you collect all the coins? Because I can buy shit then? Something to grab, right? Alright. So they're going here. Let's see what's in here. Info altar. Okay. Alright. Oh. What's that? Let's see. Okay. They just want to give them money, money. Alright, what was the point of that? Okay, there's no point in going in there, I don't know why. Okay. Yeah, there's something around there.
Again, this is supposed to be a festival. If it continues on in this way, it is more likely to turn into a fiasco.
Machinus! I have uncovered the truth about Vipsanius. He must be released!
No. Then... who, pray tell, killed Caesar?
A group of assassins. A congregation of killers.
And what proof do you have? Listen to me. I do not care about the truth. All I care about is the fact that the gladiatorial games go smoothly and according to plan.
No!
Bring me the proof. Then I will propose the release of Vipsanius to Antonius.
I will find the evidence somehow.
He will. That's
long. Congratulations. You made it.
Thank you. The thought of my father has given me the strength to get this far. But it is not over yet. What is it?
My brother. He is not a showman. That is just a front. He is really a pirate who plans to destroy Rome for vengeance. He is the son of Pompeius.
The son of Pompeius? The general Pompeius who was defeated in battle by Caesar's troops?
Yes. And he has plans to murder your good friend, Octavianus.
You are lying. I do not believe that he would do such a thing.
It is not a lie. He took on the assassination to garner support to overthrow Rome.
But who would do such a thing? Who ordered the assassination?
I do not know.
Oh, what is going on? It is all so confusing.
Please, Agrippa. You must help me. I cannot stop Sextus on my own. He will not be able to survive trying to destroy Rome.
Do not worry. I will do what I can.
Sorry if he has that riddle, because I don't know what's going on with it, but... Chapter 4, the sun sinks into glory.
So, it is a conspiracy of the other Brutus.
We cannot waste another moment. We must find him. The gladiatorial games are going to begin.
Caesar's belongings.
What belongings?
Caesar was a highly gifted writer. Perhaps he kept a journal or some other record which could offer clues about his killer.
And where would we find that?
Among the senators, there is a rumor that the late Caesar's belongings are kept in Antonius's residence.
Yep, Hopefully he's gone.
Woohoo!